Tiger Dean.
Help that you're enjoying the holidays and you're spending them with the people you care about.
The holiday seasons are a special time when we all enjoy being with our families and friends.
Families come in all shapes and sizes.
From large ones, like my family of 12, to small ones of 2 or 3.
There are families that all live together.
And families that are spread over many miles.
There are other type families besides the ones you are born into. As we have said on Tiger Den before, Norman High School is like a great big family with over 1,300 kids in it.
And we in Media Projections class have come to think of ourselves as a family.
We fight like families do.
We work together like families do.
We eat together.
Travel together.
Play together.
And talk together.
And care for each other as families do.
So for our holiday edition of Tiger Den, we offer a family show, a show that uses only people from the Media Projections class.
This is the holiday greeting from our family to yours.
We in Media Productions have enjoyed producing each week's Tiger Den, working with the wonderful people at the Norman Cable Television Studios. There's one thing each of us have been wanting to do all year long.
Hi, Mom!
The theme for our show is families and memories and sharing, and we'd like to share a little holiday wish with you.
Hi, I'm Johnny Wiggins, and I would like to wish Miss Fairchild a Merry Christmas because she got me out of DS when I shouldn't have been there in the first place.
Hello, my name's Pat Wyatt. In this happy season of Christmas, I'd like to remind you what love is all about. Love is not boastful, conceited, or rude. Love is patient, kind, and without envy.
Hi, I'm Jeff Scott, and I'd just like to remind you that when the hustle and bustle of holiday shopping starts to get you down, just remember what the true meaning of Christmas is and try to let the joy of this holiday season show through you.
Hello, I'm Amy Root. Para todos, Feliz Navidad y un año prospero. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, I'm Stephanie, and I'd like to say how grateful I am to be here and to be alive and to be around these wonderful people during this holiday season, and also wish my family who are in Tennessee a very Merry Christmas.
Hi, my name is David Holliday. I'd like to wish my family a very Merry Christmas and remind everyone else that when you're out shopping and you see advertisements that say Merry Xmas, to thoughtfully remember not to take the Christ out of Christmas.
Hi, I'm Cynthia, and I'd like to wish everyone a happy and meaningful Christmas, but especially to the very special people in Media Productions.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I just want everyone in the media to know how special they are to me. And I want to wish today, my family, and my favorite dolphin a Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Whipper.
I'm Kevin, and I'd just like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and for everybody to try to make it special for everybody else.
Hello, my name is Marty, and I'd like to wish a really special Merry Christmas to my family and someone really special to me named Robin. Merry Christmas.
My name is Mark Evans, wishing everyone a very safe driving on the roads this season. We want you back next year, too.
Hi, my name's Greg, and I'd like to wish my family a Merry Christmas and to Lori, who's very special to me.
Hi, I'm Jamie Armstrong, and I'd like to wish everyone, and especially my family, a very happy holiday season. Most of all, I'd like to tell the girls on my pom-pom squad how much they mean to me and wish them all a special Christmas.
Hi, I'm Chantel Hickson, and I'd like to thank my parents for everything they've given to me and for my little sister for being what she is.
Hi, I'm Melinda, and I just want to say Merry Christmas, Carrie.
Hi, my name is Stacy Sullivan, and this year is going to be a very special Christmas to all of us who have loved ones around us. But I hate to shed a dim light on all this, but there are some people around who are very lonely at Christmas time. Christmas time is a time of the highest suicide rate during the whole year. So if you see someone who's lonely, say Merry Christmas and treat them very nice. I'd also like to say Merry Christmas to my secret admirer, Ann David.
Hi, I'm Melissa, and I'd just like to wish a very Merry Christmas to my friend Susie.
Hi, I'm Cassie Backright, and I just want to wish my mother and my father, who have been so fantastic to me these past months, a super Merry Christmas. And especially, I want to thank the Lord Jesus for sending me so many wonderful friends and a nice place to live, because he means so much to me.
Hi, I'm Don Gordona, and
And it's my sincere wish for all that you can be with your loved ones. Or if you can't, that you can at least be in touch with them. And I'd like to encourage everyone to share some love like Jesus shared with us, with those people around you, in the hopes that maybe the loved ones that can't be with you, there will be someone that will share love with them.
What makes the holiday special? It's not just because they're colored red on the calendar. In every physical way, a holiday is just like any other day. It has the same number of hours, the same sky, the same sun in it, and the same everything as the day before. So why do we feel so different on a holiday?
Holidays are special because we choose to make them special. Holidays are the days we want to remember.
Most of us have lived over 6,000 days, and it's impossible for any of us to remember all the days of our lives. So we set up holidays to remember. Holidays are like streetlights that we set up to help us see the past. We look back and remember from holiday to holiday to holiday.
That's why holidays are special. We make them special so we can remember them. We try to see everything and hear everything and smell, taste, and touch everything. So the memory that lights up that part of our lives will be a bright one.
People are more tuned in on holidays. They're more aware, they're more alive. Lights seem brighter, food tastes and smells better, and people are friendlier. Tune in this holiday season, really experience things, see things, and remember things. Make this year one to remember.
And enjoy the memories of other holidays as well.
Gifts are a very important part of our holiday memories. Getting gifts are usually a very pleasant part, but giving gifts, that's another story. Most of us have a hard time selecting and obtaining the gifts we want to give.
Part of the problem comes from the fact that we have a preconceived idea of what a gift should be.
A gift you should be able to buy at a store, preferably having a recognizable gift wrapper.
A gift should cost not less than $5 and not more than $10,000 or $12,000.
It should fit in a box and be wrappable.
It should make a noise when you shake it.
It should be unwrappable.
And exchangeable.
With all those requirements, it's no wonder so many of us have such a hard time.
But take a look down the street of holiday memories. I'll bet the brightest light shines over the time when you receive a special gift, a gift that was unsolicited, unexpected, unwrappable, and unforgettable, a gift of sharing.
A gift of sharing should be a gift of yourself. It's not something you buy or even something you make. It's just something you do to let someone know you think they're special.
Like giving a smile.
Or a hug.
Saying Merry Christmas.
Or I like you.
They cost nothing, but to the receiver they are priceless.
Give a gift of yourself this holiday season and let someone know they're special to you.
Some of the members of our media family have some gifts of themselves to share with us now.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful,
but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping.
Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling, we're apart, that's true. Dreams, I'm Christmassy with you. Holidays are joyful, there's always something new. But every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see. I wish it every day. Logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. That's true, I've just one wish.
Thank you for sharing some of your holiday with us.
Now get out there and make some memories.
And share yourself.
And join us again next week on Tiger Den.